what I wish I knew at 12 instead of 22. That laughter burns calories. Today, we're diving into the funniest bits from Comedy Chronicles. If you're not laughing, you're probably a robot. First up, we have Jane Doe, who claims she's so bad at cooking, she once caught water on fire. True story or not, it's hilarious. Next, John Smith tells us his dog can't fetch a ball, but can fetch his ex's number. Talk about man's best wingman. And let's not forget the time Sarah Lee tried online dating. She said her date was so late, she thought she was being ghosted, literally. Turns out, he was a ghost. Spooky or just plain unlucky? Wrapping up, we've got a classic from Mike O'Malley, who says his parents' advice was always, don't talk with your mouth full. He's still trying to figure out how to talk without it. And that's a wrap, folks. If you didn't laugh, check your pulse. Hit subscribe for more belly laughs from Comedy Chronicles. Stay funny, stay fabulous.